Skies are clear. Temperatures in the mid-70s with an overnight low of 58 degrees. Later this week, temperatures remain mild, and you can expect sunny skies and warm days throughout the upcoming weekend. Moving on, thousands of local students head out to colleges nationwide this week. Expect traffic on all area highways and service roads with delays across the board. And to all you kids starting college, goodbye and good luck. We'll see you in the summertime.
Conversation.